How are you? Welcome back to Aparna's Home TV, your one-stop destination for your everyday life. In today's video, I got you a hair mask which acts as a conditioner as well as it will get rid of all the buildup from the products that you have used throughout the week, pollution, everything you can get rid of with this mask. It is very simple to make and very easy to use as well. Do try it and let me know how you feel after using this. And did you get a chance to try other hair care I posted on my channel? If not, I will leave the link in the description box below. Please do check them out. Let's go and see how to make and use this mask. Bye. So let's see how to make this apple cider vinegar hair mask. So we are going to take, always make sure you are taking organic apple cider vinegar so that we know it's unfiltered and pure. You don't want any chemicals in your apple cider vinegar. We are going to take exactly 4 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar. And to this we are going to add warm or cold water, whichever water you prefer on your hair, add it to it. I prefer warm water, so I'm adding warm water to the, I will fill it up. As you can see, I filled it up, mix once, and you have your conditioner ready. Just pour it after you shampoo your hair, just pour it on your hair like you would pour a mug of water. And that's it. Leave it on for 2 minutes, massage a little bit and wash it off nicely, and your conditioning for your hair is done. I hope you will try this and let me know how it worked for you. I'll be back with a new video next time. Thank you so much for watching me.